All right, we are tracking the latest on now Tropical Storm Josephine, the 11 a.m. advisory just coming in now. This storm has sustained winds at 45 miles per hour, gusting to 60 as it now moves towards the United States. Here's a look at the tropical satellite moving to the west northwest at about 15 miles per hour. You can see there's been a pretty good uptick in convection with this storm over the last 6 hours. Notice the white shading there towards the middle, indicating some of those higher cloud tops. The good news about this storm, we are not expecting direct impacts here at home because it is expected to take that turn towards the north. These are the spaghetti plots, each line indicating a different computer model simulation. So based on this, the National Hurricane Center makes its official forecast. It is expected to strengthen a little bit here, just below Category 1 hurricane strength, with winds around 60 miles per hour by the end of the week. But once it gets closer to the U.S., it takes that hard turn towards the right and then eventually starts to weaken. The reason for that? High pressure over the Atlantic and a trough coming in off the East Coast that will help to steer this storm away from us here at home. Also, the good news, we don't have to worry about too many impacts here with this becoming stronger because there is going to be some dust in the atmosphere. We can't show it here for some reason, not showing up, but we'll have that for you coming up in a full update later on. We're also going to talk about our forecast here for the weekend, all of that and more in the next hour. Amelia?